back to my channel. Thanks for tuning in and thanks for subscribing. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button below, along with the notification bell. Hit that notification bell twice. This way you'll be notified when I upload new videos, and I upload new videos every week. Today on Creative Glam, I'm going to share with you the cleaning of my refrigerator. Yeah, I know. I hate doing it, but it's gotta be done. It's time for me to do my Whole Foods haul and restock it, so this is actually the perfect time for me to clean it out while it's relatively empty. And I'm going to share that with you today. Let's get started. This is an aloe vera plant that my daughter brought, and she left it here in my refrigerator instead of keeping it in her own refrigerator. Even though I usually wipe the shelves down quite often, I don't always get the doors. Okay guys, that's it. Thanks for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed my video of cleaning the refrigerator. Now I've got to run over to Whole Foods and do my grocery shopping so that I can restock it now that it's clean. If you haven't already, hit the subscribe button along with the notification bell. Hit that bell twice so you'll be notified when I upload new videos. And I upload new videos every week. Make sure you leave a comment, give me a thumbs up, leave a comment, and share the videos with people that you know. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!